Let me just throw my thing up there and let people know, hey, come and join us, because we're crazy. Where, oh, where has my little stump gone? Oh my god, where is this thing? I don't remember how to. Why is it I never remember how to get to the little thing that's like, hey, I send the link to Facebook. Oh, there it is.
Hold the share button.
There is no share button.
On your controller. If you hold it, it brings up the broadcasting menu.
Does it?
Yep.
Alright, well, I will remember that for next time. Post. See if anybody wants to watch us.
Well, Jacob will probably end up watching, because even though he's at work at Taco Bell, it's not like they have any business right now.
Which Taco Bell?
Lake Geneva.
Dude, that place is always fucking packed.
It wasn't when we drove by there earlier, because we went to a Walmart in Lake Geneva. There was like barely anybody there.
Gotcha.
So he's probably sitting right now.
That's weird.
Yeah.
All right. I'm just going to ready on up so we can get your shit going.
It comes in waves. Like, it'll be like a really big wave of people, and then it'll be dead for like an hour and a half.
Excuse me. You are here to clean out Zeds. That's right. Starting with 50 armor, baby. Eyes open. Oh, God.
I have 23.
There was no delay on that. It's like, we're here.
Ow, bitch.
Like I said, they push
on four waves.
Yeah, they condense 10 waves into four. So even though we only have four waves to get through.
There's more dudes.
Yeah. More dudes per wave.
Haha. Fire good. Frankenstein didn't know what he was talking about.
What? Oh, did it start you with the cock and burn?
No, I have the MP7, but I have my Molotovs equipped right now.
Oh god, I don't want to die.
And it burns the regular dudes like so fast, like it just kills them instantly. Wages of sin. So there's only four guys left.
Who's your daddy?
What did it start you with? MP7?
Dude, I'm SWAT. Yeah. I picked SWAT.
Again with this shit. Why do you spawn me so far away? Bastards.
Grenades. Well, the good thing about the about that is money here. Don't mind if I do. The good thing about the four last wave chance thing though is it gives you a lot of money per round. Because I almost had a thousand.
Same, I had like 943. Break time's over.
Get back to work. More Zeds inbound. What's in there? What beast is? Oh, MP7. Look at that. I'm gonna drop from the roof and grab that. Oh god.
Did you gear up your Mac 10?
No, Mac 10 is. Fucking puppets. No, Mac 10 is like one of the big boys. That's the one that's like 1100 or something like that.
Oh, that's cool. It's probably the smallest gun because they don't have the Uzi.
Mac 10 is an Uzi. It's an Uzi
no,
micro.
It's the. Yeah, I was gonna say, isn't the Uzi 9mm though?
Yeah, but it's got such a high rate 10. Of fire.
Yeah, and then the Mac 10 isn't its 9mm.
I don't want to die, but I'm going to. Oh, run.
Nah, you're not dead.
Run. Here.
I'm not worried. You can worry. I gotta get the crossbow at some point. I have to deal damage with that shit. It's a gunslinger weapon, right?
The crossbow?
Sharpshooter.
Yeah, it's a sharpshooter. I mean, it's a cool one because you can you can keep re-grabbing the ammo.
Yep. But... it, unless you have the reload perk, which I do, it's pretty much useless because it's one bolt and then reload.
You've nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can reopen.
Ow, dude. Fucking husk.
Right?
Fucking bitch.
Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. Thank you. Crawlers, banes of my existence. Especially the armored ones.
I have to kill 30 of those bitches.
That's the... bastard.
I'm coming.
No. It's fine. I'm doing the flashlight trick.
Perfect. Oh, the flashlight blinds them?
No. If you're in a dark area and they spit slime on you, you can turn on the flashlight and you can then see...
Yeah,
so
just a little bit.
You can at least see what's in the immediate flashlight light. You can't basement.
Yep, I'm already here.
All right, let's smooth sailing. We're running low on ammo. Sell. All
right, I'm taking the dual revolvers as backup to my crossbow. You talk a lot. Just in case.
You know, I start with the dual nines, so. But I have the MAC-10. No, the alternate fire just changes it to single shot.
There's no alternate fire for...
Oh.
I'm about to shut the pod.
But the MAC-10, I think, is incendiary rounds.
We're about to find out.
I hate the scope on the crossbow.
Pod's closed.
Right.
Go make a difference.
I literally am going to have to end up hip firing. Unless they're, like, super far away. Oh fuck, a fleshy boy. Hey, one of them dropped a gun. Oh, never mind, I picked up my crossbow.
Yeah.
See that? You're going down.
Yeah, I guess it is like on fire a little bit.
Let's call that your warm up.
Just basic training. Oh, okay. So, flesh pounds don't like fire.
No, they're like the tanks in Left 4 Dead.
Oh, hey! There was an invisible one behind me. Usually, I can like spot the.
Oh yeah, I don't have to spend any money on my ammo because I can just pick it all up. So far, I've picked up every single bolt that I've fired.
Yeah, well, I can't do that. So, off me.
Damn.
Thank you.
I don't know why I haven't been playing as a sharpshooter before.
Sharpshooter is my backup class.
Yeah. This crossbow is definitely good. It's single shot for almost all of the guys.
As long as you aim for the head, which is pretty much what the sharpshooter
is. Even body shot. And then when they explode with the crossbow, it's like I'm playing with the crossbow from Black Ops 2.
Heads up, reload.
Mm-hmm. Right. Set you on fire.
That's nearly all of them.
Oh, hi guys. Yeah, that's right.
I'm dead.
How are you
dead? I don't know how I died. I don't know.
You'd better be dead.
Oh, that's why there's a scrack here.
Oh.
Close the door. And run.
I mean, my crossbow's right there.
Where?
Over by the cellar door.
No, God. No. Oh, shit. Keep running. Keep running. Heal yourself. Heal yourself and run. Oh. Hi, got it.
Aha.
That hurt.
Nice. Run, Forrest, run away.
Finish the thing off.
Yeah, you stunned him. Nice. Nice. And the bloat should be nothing. With the crossbow, the bloat should be nothing.
I'm just making sure that I'm loaded just in case. Can I, It's a half a head.
Yeah!
Just let you die.
Nice. Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done. Magnifique. You were this round MVP, as they say.
I don't know why they just pretty much disappeared. Oh, hey. Hold on. I'm getting all your ammo back.
Put on the armor.
I can buy it.
So you may stand the evil that's
to come.
Hold on.
Stop. That one. And Silent. Throw a weapon. There you go.
Thank you.
I suggest you purchase armor.
I even have enough to upgrade it.
I upgraded the Mac 10 twice.
Reloading!
But it doesn't really, it doesn't really give me much. And this is the fourth wave, by the way.
Time's almost
oh,
up.
That's nice.
Yeah, right.
Well, then after this wave, I'm going to trade this out and I'm going to get the M16 and the grenade launcher in a box.
Okay. Fortunately, I have to keep this until...
Oh, to protect the area.
Of course
in the barn.
Of course it is. Okay, so we know that they barely come over to that door, so close that door.
Yes.
Sealing the door.
Finished. Oh, God, help.
Finished. The door's under attack.
Maybe I should have gotten some C4.
Well done.
Oh, that would have been perfect.
They want in, but
use the demo guy to block this door. And then while they're working on the door, I'll just lay C4 all around the truck.
Rather worse for wear, to tell you the truth.
They're gonna come through.
Yeah, I see.
I hope you're ready.
I'm ready.
Get those banks ready.
Oh, yeah!
That's the explosion perk working as magic.
Get off me.
But there are plenty left.
Yeah, that was it. I had one clip for my Mac 10. I'm going upstairs, and I need to find ammo.
Go for it. Oh, this is great.
My aim is true. Demons, rock and load, folks. Streak, coming to-
Oh, right, we're going to protect the area thing, aren't we?
Yep, we have to be downstairs.
Wait for me. Goodbye. Oh, I just have 16 rounds left in my pistol. Oh, God, I'm gonna die.
Alright, I need to run around outside real quick.
You do what you gotta do.
Get my health back up.
Oh, God, this is gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt so much. Get off me. He's coming after me in a not too nice way. Oh, I need to find some ammo!
I'm dead again. I'm gonna die again.
Oh, God.
I'm dead.
Fuck.
It's okay, you only have like 10 guys left.
10 guys and I only have a knife.
Oh, shit. I mean, in the barn, I dropped my,
It doesn't matter. I'm dead. Dead. Well, hello to who's ever watching us out there. I see we have company. We are just doing some Zed killing right now. I'm working on my working on my Mac 10 killing abilities so I can get more Volt Cash, and then I'll go back to my good old trusty Gunslinger, maybe Sharpshooter. I might work on that for a little bit. But, yeah. Wow. I love the fact that using my 9mm still upgrades my Gunslinger perk.
Well, I think Gunslinger, it's any pistol-type weapon.
You still have to do the farm, right?
Yeah. We can do it one more time and then go to something else. I mean, I don't really need the XP. Or the Volt Cash. Yeah.
After this, I gotta remember to transfer all of the things that we've done so far over to YouTube. I keep forgetting to do that. Twitch only records your stuff for 14 days and then they delete it.
Really?
I was reading something about that. I don't know. It might stay permanently. If it stays permanently, that's cool, but I still want to put it on YouTube for the non-Twitch people.
Yeah.
Ready up, boy.
1 second.
Oh, wait. Hold on.
Yeah.
Nothing says I have to be a sharpshooter. I'm going to do the demo thing. Reach the maximum.
Don't you have to deal damage with a specific weapon, though?
Yeah, but it doesn't mean I have to do a specific class. I can do the Mach 10 on anything. What do we got? Shock Trooper increases reload speed of perk weapons, increases the knockdown power by 10%, or increases damage of explosive perk weapons by 25%. So, faster reload or more damage. Yeah, I'll do that one. Why not? Alright, I'm good. Well, the reason I'm doing this is because on that final round, when it's a whatever, I wanna do that thing where I'm going to booby trap the door. And if you can just keep the door up while I lay down the C4... So we'll take out as many as we can from the first blow explosion of the door, and then, like, hopefully the C4 will.
I started with your grenade pistol as well. The mission is underway. Lock and load.
Hello.
Get those fine sticks ready. Zed's inbound.
I love how we're just standing in the corner with this.
Oh shit, I'm out of ammo.
You're out of ammo?
Yeah, for the grenade pistol.
Well, that's okay.
That's okay. Healing grenade.
Healing grenade pretty much takes out anything. You know what? Welding this shot. Yeah, come through this door again and watch what happens.
That was sad.
Let's get you restocked. I think I have enough money to buy the C4 pretty much right off the bat. I'm just going to pretty much save it for the final round.
Have you checked your ammo?
C4 is only 300. We got ammo? But you can't upgrade it, which is sad.
Yeah.
So that's fine. Final choices. But I will save the C4 until... for the fourth round, which is going to be interesting.
Everyone got enough ammunition?
Yes, I got enough ammo. Thank you. I have
ammunition. Also, they're putting RoboCop in Mortal Kombat 11 now.
Yeah, I know. They're desperate. I'm sorry. Hurry up. Zeds are getting
closer. I don't know. I don't like the way Mortal Kombat 11 plays. It plays too much like Injustice 2, and I hated Injustice 2. Like, with a passion.
Locking it. Closed. Make a difference. Yeah, come through that door. I dare you.
Well, there's like four other doors that they could come in theoretically, and vents.
Sealing the door.
Damn, I wish you could use the weld gun.
Right?
As a, like a weapon.
Get off me. Yeah, I'm not gonna weld all the doors closed. Ooh, I need. Oh, you can. You get that.
No, take that. Take it. Take it. I don't need it. Take it.
New Mac. Hi, boys. Hi, boys. Oh, well, that didn't work out.
Eh, a little. Well, it killed all the crawlers that I needed to kill.
Oh, healing up. Something just popped me up into the sky. I don't know what it was.
Husk.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader part.
I healed myself. Four left. One left.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up. No one died that time. Merveilleux.
How's everyone doing? Still in one piece?
Ooh, I'm going to run upstairs and grab that ammo crate that's up there.
Go for it.
Hopefully I'll have enough time to get back down and armor up.
You should. Should be no reason why you don't have enough time.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Battle goes well.
Enjoy. Ooh, assault rifle. Rock on. So I have the assault rifle with the grenade launcher. That works. Yeah, don't worry about that door
yet.
I'm
about to shut the pod.
Because we won't need to do that until this fourth wave, which isn't for a while yet. Because we're only on wave two.
Ammo's fine. Cheers.
Time's up. Mm-hmm. Go kill some Zeds.
Go kill some Zeds.
Got a weapon here.
Ooh. Weapon where? Oh, dual pistol.
Nice.
Dual 9mm. Everybody loves a dual 9mm. Of course, I'm using the M16 right now. Oh, man, fuck off.
I don't know. The dual 9mm kind of get like a hassle. So, like a single fully upgraded is more reliable than a double because it's just one to reload. It goes quicker.
I don't want to die.
Oh shit, there's a flesh pound, a scrake, and a bloat on me. I'm gonna die.
Come on and reload. God, I need to reload faster.
I only have 19 rounds left in my gun.
Nice. Bloody hell.
I'm dead. They cornered me. I had 5 life. You run upstairs, you can get my M16.
Okay.
If
I can
you
find a way to get upstairs.
Flesh pound behind you. Run. In and up. In and up. Up the stairs. Left. Go left, I believe. Or not. Shit. Where is it? I don't know where it is. It's around there somewhere. There it is. Yeah. Good call. By the way, it needs to be
shit.
Yeah, reloaded.
Gotcha.
Increase reload speed. Yeah, I'm going to increase the reload speed. That was my problem. I'm taking forever to reload that gun. Boom. God, that's bad. Keep running. Run, man, run!
Oi! Anyone need weapon?
There's a shovel in the back of the truck.
Yeah, I'm gonna up down. Let's go down.
Oh yeah, he.
We've almost got this one! Shooting this is almost too easy.
Watch out! Oh nice! Oh, you gotta. Run! There's an invisible by you somewhere. She just disappeared.
I need to go find an ammo crate to get a bomb, and I can destroy all 6 of them with one bomb.
With one granada.
Yes.
Oh, I'm gonna have to rebuy the C4, aren't I?
Found some ammo. Probably, because you didn't. Because that technically counts as a demolitionist weapon.
Yeah.
Like actual, like primary weapon.
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Unless it just gives it to you.
No, I have to rebuy it.
So how's that getting killed thing working out?
That's fine. I have 1,200.
All right. Well, your M16 with a grenade launcher is down here by the pod.
I got it.
Unless you hate living, get some armor.
Okay, so I can't upgrade my M16, but that's fine. I should be able to upgrade next round.
But perhaps that is as it should.
Can you upgrade now? I just gave you 100. No.
No, because no, I can't, unfortunately.
Okay. Well, I have healing grenades. So.
That's fine. I have my 5-6 of dynamite and a full thing of the actual grenade to launch. Let's get outside. Is there a way to get outside instead of going through the house?
Yeah.
Pause it on the scope.
Yeah, that way.
Okay. Back to it, mes amis.
Let's go.
Final wave.
Send these things back to hell.
Oh, really? You're gonna start off with a scrake? All right.
Come.
Demons, rock and roll, folks.
He's dead.
See that?
See, he knows the plan that I wanted to do now, so it's not gonna give us the whatever.
I mean, we could do it for the boss wave.
I guess we could.
Yeah. Depending on who the boss is, could take a good chunk of their health.
Right? Especially if it's like King of Flesh Pound or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Fuckers. Ooh. Headshot with a grenade bullet. That's bad.
My aim is true.
Fuck off.
Get those bangs to go. Siren! New clip in. The old man still has it.
There's a flesh pound somewhere.
I think I've just pissed him off. Oh no, it's quarter pounds, and I guess I pissed him off.
Why did they give us flesh pounds last round, but quarter pounds this round? That makes no sense.
I don't know.
Out of all the big dudes, they're the easiest to freaking kill.
Right? Well, they're not even big guys. I call them more like medium guys.
Yeah. Out of the bigger guys.
Five guys left.
It's the spot.
Wait, there's a five guys on the left?
There's only five guys
out here in the desert.
Quarter pound.
Spend wisely. You've got a real fight ahead.
Yeah, bitches.
See, it's even in the barn, so if they didn't break the one door.
They broke the small door. But if it's the
you need ammo. That's a hint.
Alright. So should I place all of them down?
All of the C4?
Yeah. Or should I just do it like one at a time?
I don't know. Alright, I sealed up the door, so if you want to trap it. And then put like two C4 by the little door because it's exposed.
Well,
I don't know.
So
last chance. I have to power down the pod. Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Want that? God damn it.
Get back to work.
Whatever.
More Zeds inbound.
Oh, easy. We don't even need to do this method. We can just kill him.
No, I think it'd be more fun if we do it this way.
Oh, yeah.
Of course.
Well, that's if he comes to try to come through the big door.
Right?
I've got my eyes on this one. Didn't even take any damage from it.
You, yes, you, prepare to die.
Okay, I need to heal.
Nice.
God damn it.
Let's see how brave you are. I just need fools.
Oh, he's got me, and I'm already low on life. Oh God, run!
Reloading.
Do bullets hurt you? Submit to me.
Get off me! I'm dead. Yeah, I should just put them all by the door, because I thought when I hit the button they would all explode. But no, it's each one, so I could have just, like, blown them all. But, shit, whatever. Whatever.
I can help.
Just drop him already.
I would love to, but yeah, no.
God damn it!
The superior human body. This was not a surprise to me, but too late for you.
Okay. Now that I know how the C4 works. I didn't get a goddamn thing.
Really?
Yeah, I didn't get anything. Sad. Uh-huh. Sad. All right, let's do another map. Half stick of dynamite. It'd be cool if you could upgrade to a full stick of dynamite and then like a dynamite bundle.
Yeah.
So. We're gonna go with. What haven't we done? I'm trying to think.
I don't think I've played Hostile Grounds. I don't think I've played Black Forest. I don't think I've played Shopping Spree. And I don't think that I've played...
Uh-oh. No. Well, you said Hostile Ground, and hey, it heard you.
Let's hope that this map doesn't suck.
Right? I'll go back to the SWAT so I can use the SMGs. Oh, because I still need to do the MP or the Mac 10.
Oh, never mind. We've played Hostile Grounds before.
Yep, we have. Okay. It's this place, which we love oh so much.
The door close. This map's not actually bad. It was just really bad because we tried doing that one weekly mode on it.
Yeah, the one where they had to expand.
Yeah.
But now it's like...
It's the only reason why it was kind of trying.
Yeah, but now the weekly mode is like beefcake where... I don't know what it is. I haven't read it.
It's the... They're taller, bigger, and stronger.
Bitches leave. I love a parade. Oh, hey, how you doing? Hi, how you doing? Freak. What did they start you with?
Revolvers.
You nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work.
Fuck off.
We can reopen the trader pod soon.
The assist. It's an assist. Haha. Let him die. Just don't waste the ammo. He'll collapse.
Watch my back. Reloading.
Pop him in the head. I got him.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
Head popper.
I got a lot of money for that.
That is my,
survived without a scratch,
yeah.
Huh?
That is a
you
lot of money.
You are one very slippery mech. I approve.
No one has died, but don't get sloppy.
Don't get sloppy.
Good stuff. Now, how about some silence?
Okay, yeah. This place that we love oh so much.
There's Zeds on
I mean,
the
it's not that bad.
Must close the pod
could
very
be worse.
Soon.
Yeah. Yeah.
Buy more ammo. You're running low.
Hello, Tommy Gun.
Hello, MP5.
Yeah. The MP5 is really good, but I prefer the Tommy
Gun. I'm about to shut the pod.
There's a little bit more stopping power because it's a 45 compared to a 9mm. At least in real life.
Battle goes well. Enjoy them.
And also, I have a 74 round clip. I don't
pod
know what
closed.
That has.
Go make a difference.
Watching for beasties.
Yeah, let them come at me. Come at me, boys. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Why did I get all
Bastard.
The invisible ones?
No, I had like three over here. Run, bastard, pick the fuck.
Just do it. What I must.
Nick, go away. I don't want you. Go away. Your mother's calling you. You know what, just for the heck of it, I'd like to try to go back down to normal and see what happens.
Watch your beastie.
On like four wave?
No, just in general, like. You know.
The old man still has it.
Just to see
normal
what
you're
lucky there wasn't plenty of fire.
I don't think that's an actual thing in this game.
No.
Sadly. There's some times that I
want need to reload faster. Okay, you guys can just leave me alone now, please. Thank you.
A beast is about, but cloaked.
Cloaked beast. God damn it. What was that? That had to be a glitch or something, because that was dumb.
See that?
Last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Ooh, time to get my Mac 10 on, baby.
You were untouchable out there. I'm impressed.
All right, so
this
sell
says
the Tommy.
The best team
don't let this
buy the Mac 10.
Any of you? They're coming.
Load up, load up. That'll give me at least two grenades. You don't by any chance have 120 on you, do you?
I have nothing.
Nothing. Okay. Well, then I'm gonna have to make the these two flashbangs work for me. Use them only for latch-stitch effort if I get like in a corner. Do a quick
bloody
run around really
hell,
quick before time runs out. Maybe I can grab another ammo crate somewhere.
I don't know
Hurry
where
up.
Any are in this map.
No. I do on normal mode.
Dad, I'm playing TPF.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
I almost shot you. Ooh, SWAT leveled up to a 13.
M16 with the grenade launcher, the most reliable weapon.
Well, then, well, it depends on the class, because there's also the incendiary.
Oh, that's true. The incendiary one.
The incendiary one is real nice. I mean, it's not as powerful, but it does flames. So even though it's not as powerful, it's still, you know.
Well, I mean, a lot of the Zeb don't like.
Go away, 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 go away. Oh god, everything's on fire, including me.
Oh shit, there's a spray gun.
Is a spray gun you?
Yep. He's not happy. I shot a grenade at him.
Well, yeah, you shoot a grenade at me, I wouldn't be happy either. Go away! I don't want you! Okay, I'm running away from you as quickly as I can.
Aha, bitch. Killed him.
Close door. I know the door doesn't do anything. It makes me feel better. Oh, God. I don't have a grenade anymore.
All of a sudden, there's just crawlers. What is this shit?
Yeah, there's crawlers. There's a lot of crawlers. Keep moving, keep moving. Oh, they're only a single blade, so that's fine.
Watch my back. Reloading.
Please, please go away from me. Please go away from me. I need to heal.
It's the spot.
Okay. Keep him in a circle. Oh, wow. It looks like he sat on your head.
For more use alive. Watch out, Zed!
Yeah, field medic level 1.
After all this time, you're now a field medic level 1?
Yeah, from using all my healing grenades. When you're like doing like multi-class stuff and you're using like other like perks that you would get from like the different classes that also go for like a second one, it takes forever because you only get like 2 experience as opposed to like the 100 experience.
What do we got left?
Nice. Let's get you restocked.
I'm so lucky I picked up that MP7 while running around, because I ran out of ammo for the Mac 10.
Jeez, really?
Yeah.
If I were you, I'd stock up on grenades.
Alright, upgrade the Mac 10, and I bought ammo for it. Let me make sure I have 5 grenades, so. Grenades, ammo. I got a good amount of stuff there, but unfortunately, I now am broke!
I need money, but deserve none. I like the way you think.
Time's almost up. Meat. Come and get your tools and trade.
I just realized I'm going into this with only 70% health.
Now you're at 100%.
I know. Well, I healed and then you shot me, so it's like with healing stuff. Another chance
for riches and final wave.
Sure it is. Goddamn. Oh hi! Hi Scrake! Can we not please? Okay.
They really don't like fire, huh?
No, they don't. Oh, nor do they like that. Bada boom, bada bing, baby.
Fuck you, dudes. Get out of here. Wasted space. Nothing. Your mother was a fracking hard bar.
You guys go away, please.
Oh, anybody? There's a husky boy behind us.
Yeah, I know. I just saw the flame go over my head. I'm like, no. Hey, bomber, I need to kill you.
Blue. Red.
So, for this next...
Left town.
Okay.
For this next...
For the boss wave, should I just... quickly switch over to demolition and get the demo rifle. If we make it that far!
Alright. Everybody good now? Satisfied? Happy?
Behind us! Behind us! Behind us! Behind us! Behind us!
I'm gonna die. I died. Fucking siren.
40 left. Huh? Keep moving, yeah, keep moving, keep moving.
They send like a lot on the fourth wave.
I gotta heal and run, heal and run, heal and run. Oh, hey. Thank you for the ammo.
Should heal. That doesn't sound good. But what is up with all the SMGs being suppressed?
I'm dead.
Damn.
Alright. I don't know.
So we're ready up for the next wave. I gotta pee.
That's fine. So I don't need to do the sub SWAT anymore because I've done the Mac 10 thing, so.
Okay, cool.
So I'll switch classes. Maybe I'll work on sharpshooter for a little bit. I haven't done that in a while.
Go for it. I shall.
Ooh, what is it? Ooh, I got head popper. She's fine. That's what I usually do, anyways. So how's everyone doing out there today? All right. So I hope everyone's doing good. I hope everyone's enjoying their Wednesday night. Me, I'm just popping Zeds. Of course, we are one man short today, like we were last time. But, you know, gives us a chance to catch up because he's almost a level 25 field medic. He's almost tapped out on that thing, which is like, Jesus. Sanitarium. If anyone is a HP Lovecraft aficionado, please tell us all the references. I mean, there's gonna be clear references in this thing, but you know, I'm gonna work on my gunslinger. I'm only two levels away from level 20. But if you see HP Lovecraft references, you know, with the exception of the giant sea monster, we kind of already know what that is. But this world has, this level has a lot of HP Lovecraft references, so. So, the next one is. Skullcracker's pretty cool. I think when I become level 20, I'm definitely going to pick Skullcracker. Headshots, slow down Zeds. Oh, excuse me. So. Alright. So I have done the... So I've done the Mac 10. Just the... there's no way I'm going to be able to do suicidal. Maybe, actually... I am going to exit this, and we're going to do this again, but I'm going to pull out the waves to 10, or maybe even mid-range. Gotta redo this. Bring in my boy, so he can blow people away. Send an invitation.
Have returned.
Alright, you have an invite to come to my thing again because I dropped out and brought us to 7 waves instead of the 4. Maybe draw it out just a little bit, you know?
Okay, well, it says that the invitation cannot be used anymore. It's like, it's time, so you probably have to send
another one. Alright, I will. Invite. Alright. Waiting.
Oh, we're on farmhouse again?
No, we're not on farmhouse.
That's what it says.
Whatever. You need to do farmhouse anyways, so.
Wait, are we still on hard?
Yeah, we're still on hard, but, you know, I just draw. See, that's the thing is, I wish that I didn't have to go all the way out in order to, you know, change things.
Mm-hmm.
So. But, you know.
That's matchmaking error on their part.
Yeah. And if all you want to do is one or two things, then what the heck's the real point, right? Going all the way out to come all the way back in to come all. Ha ha! Shoot him off the roof! Ha ha! Headshot off the roof! So I can't wait till I become level 20 with the gunslinger, because level 20 has a thing called Skullcracker, or Skullcrusher.
Yep.
Headshots slow down Zeds by 30%.
Nice.
So, and as many times as I headshot things, even the big boys. Oh, bam. Suck on it. Oh, suck it. Get off me. What did I tell you? What did I tell you, boys? Times four, baby. And give me some time. So we're gonna do this and let you guys do that. And yeah. With an old gun. Eh, come up with new one-liners, pal.
Damn, I got horrible money on that.
Right?
You earned the most money.
I guess yeah, we're no longer getting big boy money. For where?
To tell you which the is truth? Annoying. Because I know I barely have any shield.
It's fine. Upgraded to my 1911s.
I guess it's fine.
It's fine.
Nice!
This game will just be cooperative.
Co-rush kill. Still
coming. Make no mistake.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Downstairs, up the stairs, around the stairs we go.
Last chance.
Somewhere I have to power down the pod.
Are you singing American Tail?
Smooth sailing. So
far. It's on Disney Plus now, and I started watching it.
More Zeds on the scope.
I have
somewhere out there.
I literally watched the Three Musketeers like six times in a row.
Which Three Musketeers?
The one with Kiefer Sutherland and Charlie Sheen.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
That that's the song that became popular from that. It was like everywhere during that time of the year. Back in the day.
I don't know, I really like that movie.
Yeah, so does Grandma.
Oh, it's got the one guy from Lake Placid in it.
Yeah, Oliver.
I forget the actor's name.
I want to say Oliver Pratt, but it's not Oliver Pratt. Either.
I think so. I think that's the actor. He plays Porthos or whatever.
Porthos the pirate! I told you I was famous. Throw the grenade, throw the grenade. Oh yeah, suck it, Blues.
Dude, see, that's the only thing that I probably wouldn't mind getting an Xbox for, is to get the Master Chief for.
Need to heal.
I mean, it's on.
I'm in pain! Okay.
Oh no.
Too busy talking shit.
Yes, it's in the big room.
God, I wish I had like some snacks or something. I don't know why, but oh god!
Let's get modern.
Fucking kids.
Glad to see you made it through.
Did you by any chance pick up my 1911s?
No, I did not.
Damn it.
Dead people earn less. Try not to die so much.
No, they were like over here, I think.
Found them.
Oh, good. I don't even know where I died.
How's everyone doing? Still in one piece?
Okay. I will give them to you when we get to the party.
Yeah, because we have 30 seconds to get there.
Okay,
give or take.
It's in the barn. Of course, that's in the fucking barn.
No, good thing I didn't close that door.
No one has died. Who needs a weapon?
God stuff.
Buy some armor. I need you alive and in one piece.
I literally can't upgrade. That shit annoys me.
Yeah, that didn't do shit for me. I had enough to buy.
I'm almost level 24 though.
For better weapons, wouldn't have.
Break time's over.
Damn it! I was about to say there's a varmint rifle in the truck, but as soon as the time changed, it disappeared.
They're outside.
Aren't they always?
Watch your ears. Shooting
I want to know how the healing grenade affects the robot.
It gets into the gears. I don't know. Shit. How's the flashbang?
Isn't something clear?
Oh, behind you.
Just like the
lines
in the
fog. Check it. Fucking crawler, the bane's of my existence, I swear to God. Pissing me off.
Water, water.
Oh boy.
Seven left.
Water, water.
Hi.
Good aim.
Oh. Behind you.
Yeah, I'm good.
That was the last one.
Bitches.
Get to the indicated pod for resupply. No one died that time.
There's only two pods. It's either in the basement or it's in the barn. So, guarantee that the next wave is going to be in the barn.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Our battle goes well. Enjoy the bridge.
Why not?
I'm kind of busy watching for beasties.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
It's really
at least
not
was
killing.
Able to get armor, grenades, and a second 9mm, so... If anybody should get the starting with a dual 9mm ability, it should be the Gunslinger.
Yeah, but I guess I give it to the SWAT.
Which makes no sense, but what do I know?
Keep the area secure.
Where'd you go? Oh, gotta go up.
We all protect the area. Ammo-wise.
Ammo's good.
Oh, it shows you the amount of required players that you need. There's required players one for defender down. Fucking A. I swear to God.
Come on, boys.
Come on.
Just need one of us in there.
Yeah.
Nice.
I hear a flesh bomb. Oh, it's great.
Some big boy. I gotta turn the flashlight on. Some of these guys are like impossible to see. Especially the crawlers.
Oh, eat our bomber.
Eat our bomber, where?
Out there, in the field. Right by his creek.
Wait for me! God damn it. No, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be bad. Anything in the truck? Nope, nothing in the truck. Gotta go.
Is the Scrake on you?
Someone's on me. Okay, someone's going in. Come on, healing up. You not, please? Thank you. Go.
Oh.
Oh, fuck.
I'm running, 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 running.
When you literally only have two bullets left.
Running, 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 run. Running like a fiend till my charger's up to heal myself. I'm going to die.
Keep me going.
Okay. I'm gonna go this way, gonna go that way. I'm gonna go around here.
Watch my back. Reloading.
I need... Okay. Just running in circles. Stay alive out there.
Nice. I am.
Okay. Come at me, bitch. Come again.
See that?
Fantastic work. Damn it. 245 out of 275.
Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it.
How did the Americans say it? You were MVP that time.
I was an MVP that time.
Not with flesh and blood, and but against this present darkness. Okay.
So I was able to get a good amount of stuff from my deagle and everything else, but besides that, I have no grenades. And not any armor. I have 33 for armor.
At the STG 44.
STG
44? Yeah, the Hans rifle or whatever.
Okay. Oh, okay, yeah,
the carbine rifle or whatever they call it in here.
Time's almost up. Viet.
Let's just say
anyone at death's dark door?
Neat.
It's like the... Oh, never mind.
Oh, shit.
Time's
yeah,
up.
Yeah, I wasn't able to get ammo.
Like I said, I have no grenades.
Oh, shit. So, is there some underneath or up in the... Usually up in the barn.
Leave me alone.
I got your back. We can go up in the barn and check. There's usually some up in the loft.
Yeah, usually.
There's an ammo crate here in the barn.
Got it. Okay, going upstairs.
Team coming to play.
Oh shit, there's a flesh pound on me.
Basic training.
Oh, that's good. That's good to know. The last possible freaking second.
Oh, he just popped out of nowhere. I was walking and then he just jumped down off the roof of the barn into my face.
Oh, look, a Skrek.
Fuck.
I'm gonna die!
Oh shit.
I am not very good in my surroundings.
Oh fuck.
I
see you. Oh, running!
This is only, well, this is only wave 5, dude.
Yes!
Mind you.
Yeah, but you know this game hates us.
Hates us beyond anything, dude. What the fuck?
Jump in. Flesh pound. This
come on. I really need a better headset. Every time I put this on, it feels like it's gonna break.
Oh. Too easy.
Which to your side, our Shiren. Which
same difference.
I want. Went into Left 4 Dead mode for a minute there.
This is literally the same difference.
And look, there's a husk.
Oh, yeah, and there's a Skrake.
Did you pick up my deagles?
Yes, I did.
Oh, good call.
Fuck. There's two left, like, and one of them is a Skrake.
There's, like, nowhere to dodge that vomit, dude.
Yeah, you just gotta run from them.
Right.
Even that's hard to do. Oh, it's just the Skreak.
It's true.
If I can just literally find an ammo crate or something.
There's that one ammo crate that popped up. Ah, there we go.
Here.
I'm circling around to keep an eye out for any,
Oh, God.
That. Feels good.
We're glad to see you made it through. Make for the home and gear up.
All right, I'm coming.
Oh, my God. My advice?
The
don't
literally
die again.
Took all the bullets that was left in the house.
Everyone got
Hello.
Another.
You earned the money. Now spend it.
All right, gonna sell you. You. Upgrade. And buy ammo
well,
for the
on
Beagle.
The way. Start to wrap things up as this.
Ammo crate right there. If you don't get enough,
I got 10 bullets.
Jesus.
Reloading.
After, yeah. Although I do have a good amount for my pistols now.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of
for
trade.
For my 9mm. But I need...
I'm a bit skint, but that's never mattered.
Something. Oh, come
there's
on.
There's ammo crate in here.
Yeah, got it. Okay.
We are poor because we deserve to be.
We're poor because we deserve to be. Your guy is so upbeat.
Who, my guy?
Yeah, he's like, we're poor because we deserve to be. Oh, shit!
Just like the lads in the Falklands do.
Wave 6. Let's see what they're going to throw at us. Oh, Skreak. Of course. Of course.
This is the Skreak wave.
You
nothing but Skreaks.
Skreak, coming for us.
Oh, God. Why are you coming at me, man? Get off.
Just like
get off me.
Because your Deagles was the last thing that his brother saw, and you have the Deagles now.
Good.
He has a vendetta.
He has a vendetta with Deagles?
Yep.
Oh,
no,
flesh pound.
You.
Flesh pound.
Just you, because you have them. There's quarter pounds over by me. Shit ton of them.
There's a flesh pound following my happy ass.
That's nice.
Not really.
Oh, no, it's a quarter pound.
Is it? Oh, it is. Yeah, shit, one of my favorite.
I don't know. He's following
What's
me
this?
Now, though. Because I just killed his brother. Your brother was as ugly as you are.
Get off me, bitches.
You look like a Jimmy. I'm gonna call you Jimmy. I just killed Jimmy. His brother Tony.
Okay. This is not gonna be fun for me.
If you can come out by me, I can heal you with healer grenade.
Yeah, it's not so much the healing, it's the fact that I have 7 rounds left in my deagles.
Watch your back.
Stand in this little circle.
I'm raring to go. I'm wanted death.
Going to the barn.
Fuck.
No.
Stay away from me, bloaty boy.
Well, at least I'm taking out the trash.
Why did the husk light the bloat on fire? I don't get that.
Ooh, I just picked up a Winchester 1894. Oh, you guys really don't like these guys, do you? Because you just gave me my baby.
Safely open.
Shit, son. Time to upgrade this motherfucker.
Slick work. System says you are the best team player.
All right.
How's everyone doing?
That
still
worked.
In one piece?
All right. Time to make sure everything's all nice and loaded. The Deagle's loaded with the 13 bolts that I have. For them.
Jeez.
It's okay. I have my Winchester, which I upgraded.
You own the money.
Damn, I hate how the flashlight has a battery that has to recharge.
Does it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. I see the little 9-volt thing on the side. Mm-hmm. I see that.
Wait, what flashlight takes a 9-volt battery? They're usually like C or D batteries.
It's true. Locking it up. I'm sure there's ones out there. Like, there's the ones that have those little cells that you snap, like, six AA's into, and it's, like, the size of a D battery.
Yeah.
So. Fuck off.
Oh, shit. Well, I think this game was made in the UK, so you never know what they got over there. Because, like, all the characters are,
Yeah, non-American.
Ow, fuckers.
Just go away from me, please. Thank you. That's right. It's also considered as... It's also a gunslinger gun, bitches. What?
Did you upgrade it?
Yes, I did. At least once.
Oh, God.
That makes me feel like John Wayne.
Far away. Ow! Fucking EDAR bomber, piece of shit. Kill yourself.
Loading, loading, loading. I know that's a fast load.
That did not sound right at all. God damn it. Ooh, level 24 survivalist. Almost a level 25.
Rock on, dude.
I'm gonna max it out and then I'm gonna prestige it. See what happens. Fuck, flesh pound, flesh pound, flesh pound. Running, 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 running,
running. Oh, I am so. Oh, God, they're everywhere. They're everywhere.
Oh, shit. I have a Scrake and a flesh pound on me and I'm gonna die.
I have a flesh pound on me. With only 19 life. And yeah. Oh god. Wish I had
well, now both
better.
Flesh pounds are on me.
I am.
One's
okay.
Dead.
I am on the wrong side of the.
On the back.
Oh.
Now we just gotta keep this Scrake away.
See that? Pure gold diamond.
That's right.
Classics never go out of style.
I gotta load up.
Okay, Scrake's dead. I think there's another one. I'm not sure though.
No. All that's left is the bloat.
Alright. We're gonna go into the boss wave.
Oh. Suck on that. Go. Go. Just go. You are this around.
Doors
MVP.
Don't work.
They don't work when we both try to go in at the same time. Mine.
Nothing wrong with a bit of charity.
You dropped it.
Don't bleed on damn, anything. I didn't even mean to. It's again, my thumb slides up on the freaking controller all the damn time. It's like one of the most annoying things because I'm holding it to sprint and then my thumb slips and hits up on the pad. And
dude,
I
am doing better with the upgraded Winchester than I am with the Desert Eagles. Like, it's crazy.
Well, the thing about the Desert Eagles is they're powerful. They're just slow.
No, actually, they're pretty fast compared to the other things. Not to mention they have a high, you know, magazine capacity.
Oh, we got the boss coming up.
Is that? Oh no no no! I am so fubar'd.
Pod's closed. Go make a difference.
With our luck, it's the matriarch.
Wee bit of ammo.
Oh, okay, shit.
You people disgust me. Your incessant gobbling of money. I will exterminate you.
Wait, what do you say about me?
I shall use you for my tests instead.
So far. How will you call this guy? Sloppy.
I wonder. You, yes, you, prepare to die. Defeat is inevitable.
Heads up, reload.
But like, he's backing himself. I don't think he has any intention of hurting me.
That'll keep me going.
God damn that stupid spin around.
Alright, just jump down. If you just keep running from him and then just like unload on him as much as possible, just take out a shield, he drops, and then we can unload on him one more time. Alright, dude.
Nice.
Fucking annoying. I've been trying to face you, but you're being a fucking
He's got me.
I know, I'm trying to.
Thank you. That could have ended poorly for me. Oh, he's got grenades.
Yes, I know.
I know he's got grenades. I'm just. Did you get him?
I'm dead. No, I'm dead. You got it. He's almost dead.
New Mac, come on. Honored to be another little. Submit to me.
You cannot survive this barrage. Oh God, he's got me in.
Damn.
The fucking rock.
I said you would die, and you know what? You did die, just like all the rest.
Ben, will you burn this?
That bullshit rock. Alright. What is next?
I don't know.
We'll go Black Forest. Why not? Black Forest cake.
You got Enforcer.
Yes, I did. It's about all I got. So, just waiting for the timer to run down. How far am I away from leveling up? Dude, I am like so far away.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, so am I. I need 45,000 more XP.
I need about 13,000. But it's dealing gunslinger weapon damage, which I've been doing, and headshots with the gunslinger weapons, which I do. Which I don't understand why I'm not like getting more whatever.
Yeah.
Whatever. Whatever. Give it a shot. Let's do this.
Excuse me.
Here's some ammo.
Oh, right off the bat.
Yeah, hey, served you with my weapons.
I haven't played this map in so long.
Eyes open. Right?
Oldie, but it's.
Just like their numbers, but there are plenty left.
Call me Yosemite Sam.
It's always partial to Roy Rogers. Yippee-ki-yay, okay. Mother.
I'm blind!
Damn that shit.
An old man. The world's gone dark.
That'll keep me going.
Gotcha. Fuck.
Yeah. Stick with a 9mm for the first round or two.
The old man still has it.
I remember why we didn't stop playing this match, because it's the most awkward terrain to navigate in the entirety of the
game. Well, it's also a CQB nightmare.
Yeah.
Because there's really, like, everything is like a corridor. That would actually be a pretty good map if they made it the the Minotaur's Maze map.
Oh, Pan's Labyrinth.
Something
what
like that.
What are those idiots up to?
Yeah, that'd be cool.
There's only two left, and none of them are by me. Maybe they are. Yep, I got them.
Watch out, Zed.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. I like it when everyone makes it out alive.
Drinks are not on me tonight.
You own the money. Now spend
it. You're out of your mind.
Armor, grenades. I'm gonna sell my revolvers and just go dual 9mm for a while.
I'm gonna
We're
go
almost
with the pump.
Out of time.
Go with the
choices.
Pump.
Yeah. So I feel like it's gonna be a lot of close quarters combat. Oh, it's the Cthulhu spores.
Yeah, something like that.
For the collectible.
The Cthulhu tongues or whatever, the mini tentacles.
Yeah.
Ooh, so much dead debris.
This place is so weird.
Break time's over. Get back to work.
I hate it, but at the same time, it's really cool.
And to think right. We're getting paid to do this.
Yeah, we're getting paid. Yeah, that's.
See that? You're going down.
I think support's gonna be the next class that I try and level up all the way.
Are you gonna prestige the survivalist? See what happens?
Yeah.
Or?
I'm gonna prestige the survivalist first, but then I'm gonna go with support.
Yeah, as soon as I prestige gunslinger, I'm probably gonna go with sharpshooter.
I mean, the pump shotgun has, like, never let me down yet.
Yeah, I feel the same way about the Winchester.
Yeah.
When I have it, anyways.
The pump shotgun and the freaking that M16 with the grenade launcher.
Yeah.
It never disappoints. Always is a good choice.
God damn it! Okay, so going just pure 9mm without at least having an upgrade is a bad choice.
Is that what you did? Is that all you had?
Yeah. So I thought that, you know, I could do it like I usually could, you know, at least go one or two rounds with only 9mm, save up some money. Didn't work. Did not
of course,
work.
Fucking bloat behind.
Always.
Take you a little more open.
It stumbles!
What was that from?
Another hit.
Get him!
Demon!
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up. If you break line of sight with a gore fast, they get confused and stop sprinting.
Oh, that's good to know. Evidently, if you break line of sight with a gore fast, they get confused and stop sprinting.
Huh.
I didn't know that.
Interesting.
Jesus Christ, where is this goddamn thing? Oh, it's in,
it's
the,
in the house downstairs.
Figures.
Yeah. You literally cannot jump over a railing in this game, which makes me mad. It's behind you. I hate this game so much for that, is that you cannot jump over a railing. It's so annoying.
Alright. I traded my shit in for the Winchester. This,
I wonder if this, the Ashwood Asylum, and the Sanitarium are all supposed to be played in a specific order, because there's the Cthulhu frickin' graffitis all around in all of the maps.
Probably. We all live. The fight is unfinished. I guess it would kind of be sense.
Take another way around.
Yep.
Alright, I'm in the zone. Get in the zone. Auto zone.
Coming behind us. That's right. Come on through. Place where that bitch come from?
I don't know.
I just got roundhouse kicked by an invisible bitch. You can't get to my Winchester, can ya? Right there. Okay. Yeah, you just got it.
Fuck, dude. I hate that. She should not be able to scream away the fucking Molotov. It would just literally set her on fire. Because it's a chemical reaction. It's not like it's combustion like with a frag grenade.
Or a flashbang.
Literally alcohol and fire.
Well, she
As soon as the glass shatters.
Technically, she shouldn't be able to do that with the, She shouldn't be able to do that with a stick of dynamite either, because it's gunpowder and a flame.
Exactly. So. Let's get you restocked. Alright. I got a good amount of money for that.
Yeah. Stalkers, I only got 800 something. They move fast
enough to be hard to hit. Well, I also saved 400 from the last round, so that's also why I got like a lot of money.
Yeah. Where's the? Where are you?
I'm coming. Don't take mistaken. No one has died. But don't
get sloppy. Dude.
What the? Wrong button. I apologize. Now how about some silence? I had to buy more grenades. Alright, I was able to upgrade the pump.
I upgraded the lever action.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
Good. Thanks.
I wonder how many times I can upgrade the pump action. Go make a difference.
That is a good question.
I might upgrade it till it's max, and then wait a couple rounds, grab the M4, and then upgrade the M4. What
the hell is that? Oh, God.
That was a fall and a half.
Yeah, right?
Nice!
Damn, the only downfall about the support is the frag grenades. Because you can't hold them and cook them till they're right about to explode and then throw them. So you have to literally wait.
Oh shit, there's a scrake on me.
Oh fuck, I'm not.
I'm this not way, a mobile. This way.
Bastards. Fuck. Come on.
Keep moving, just keep moving.
Oh, there's a bloke.
What the? Get off me! Crawlers, dude. It's fucking crawlers. I couldn't hit them. I threw a grenade right at my feet, and they didn't go down or anything. They didn't even get stunned by the nails. That was bullshit. That was. Normally, I don't blame the game when I fuck up, but that was a complete game fuck up right there. That was stupid. By the way, I was stuck in a waterfall.
I got it. Grabbed it.
Thank you. I mean, it's upgraded if you want to use it, so.
One sec.
Nice.
I still have all those bloats and fucking the scrapes.
Yeah, there's guys behind you too.
Oh.
Of course,
help you. The demon burns bright. Keep focus.
I'm keeping an eye on behind you, so keep shooting. If anything pops up behind you, I'll let you know. Well, now they're all behind you because you're running.
Yeah.
Take that! I'll kill you twice!
Ah, run.
Feels good.
You just got hit in the back twice.
Ow. Son of a bitch.
I think the bombers hit the Scrake and made him fall. Shoot him, shut up!
I really can't. Oh yes, killed that Eli bomb.
Fucking flaming chainsaw, dude.
What the hell? Where did the husk come from?
I don't know. These guys just appear. That was bullshit. I wonder if we don't get as much experience if we fail. Like, they cut our experience in half if we fail.
Probably.
Whatever. Let's do the airship. Because I want to hear the Joker yell at us for a while. La la. La 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 la. So, where is our oh fabulous healer tonight?
Work till 10 o'clock.
Figures. I don't think I'm gonna be on that long.
I most likely will.
Yeah. I mean, it's already like
ladies and gentlemen,
8 o'clock,
8:15 or whatever. Probably go for another hour before I turn this off.
I am currently squirreled away in a safe
location. Oh, healing pistol.
Yes, but nice. You can use this
good
painting
starting pistol
to imagine my handsome visage as I keep you safe from afar. Yes, far afar. Yes, regardless, though, of where I am, we need to get back to my island in the channel. But there are some problems.
I forgot. Yeah, he's going to have us do objectives.
And I'm pretty sure some...
Yep.
On
which is good money.
But
I mean,
with your help, we should nip it all into bud. Ready, lads and lasses? Then let's carry on!
You guys suck ass. Oh, hey, we got guys behind us.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. Right? It's like, oh, that's nice.
Just like my favorite westerns.
Woo! It could have ended poorly for one of us.
Don't let up now, lad. You're almost free and clear.
Did you? You got rid of your healing grenade, didn't you?
For the moment. Because it takes away the carrying weight. If I keep the Molotovs, then I get 20, and then I move faster.
I see. Okay. Yay.
Lovely. I think your ammo bag is.
Yeah,
because
I could just keep the healing
there,
pistol.
Don't you?
And then have buy a different gun later on.
Yeah, I'll go with the 1911s.
Our battle goes well.
Okay. Enjoy the they have penetration value.
Uh-huh. I'm kind of busy watching for beasties.
Oh, my goodness. Oh. Hey, is your DCU almost done?
We have some maintenance issues. I've been powering up the ship's systems.
Oh, well in repair. Well in repair.
We would have to get out of this. It's about halfway. If I wanted to go really fast, I'd have to get out of this.
Right. And put it in last vault. The flux capacitor regulator is offline! Go, boys, to see if you can get it running. And I mean now!
I like how there's an ammo counter for the in the reticle for the medic pistol.
Right?
Tells you how much you have left.
Lets you know when to reload and stuff.
Yeah. Helpful. Wait, what? Hello?
Goodbye.
Oh, was I muted that whole time? What the fuck?
Demon.
Yeah.
Yeah, I died. Well, I was welding, and while I was welding, something was beating on me, and when I went to turn around to kill it, it killed me.
Oh.
No, there's my Yeah, my pistols.
Stay alert. I heard you.
Oh, you know, we should have just gone with the old, good old kill them till there's one left and then run around and weld. That's what we should have done.
Yeah.
I didn't think of that. Oh, well.
That's fine.
Hindsight's 20/20. Oh, my.
Damn it.
God.
Another hit on you, demon.
Are you using my pistols?
Momentarily.
Okay. Dig out. Oh my god, you're almost done welding that thing.
I know.
There we go.
But apparently they move faster than I do. Fucking dumb.
Okay, just do it. Keep an eye on them. Okay.
What the? Oh, shit.
Take out the husk. The other ones that are left are a bloat and a whatever, so.
That's fine. I'll kill them.
Welding. Has my time finally come?
You're fine, dude. I'm keeping an eye on the door. All right. Now just
all systems good as new.
Now wait for the door to open and take him out.
Warning on the door.
They take forever somehow.
Yeah, they do.
Doorway breached! I heard you!
Jesus Christ. Sean has officially fucked the TV.
Jeez.
Sean, I don't know what he's done to it.
That Barney's over, lads! Get ready for the next one! It's coming!
Well, that's no bueno.
No.
Alright, your dual 911s are right at the foot of the pod.
Anyone at death's dark door? Good.
Close! Make it the man! Or in the case of armor, keep it the man alive! Yes! Bye, sir.
The TV, I'm not electrician.
You clip in.
Did you put a magnet
Everyone
on it?
Got enough ammunition.
No.
I have ammunition.
TV like doesn't turn on. I've tried the button. Oh. I've tried the remote.
Is the bulb in the projector?
I don't think so. I don't think it's a projector TV. I think it's. I don't know what it is.
Well, all of them have mini projectors.
Go show
this is how they get the display. Or did he from using it, did the one of the crystals go out? Because sometimes on the LCD TVs, if one of the crystals goes out, the whole thing goes out.
Yeah. I don't know. Maybe.
Did that sting? Just like the lines in the Falklands.
Oh fuck! There's a blow! Ah! Bitch! There's a boomer.
The old man still has it.
Oh my god. Crawlers, 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 crawlers.
A beast is
a boomer!
I mentioned crawlers?
Gotcha. Yeah.
Fireball at my butt. God damn it.
I have grenades. I haven't been using any of my grenades.
No grenades? Ah, you bitch.
I just haven't been using them. I have freaking four left now.
I have three. I only use them when I get, like, completely covered and pushed back into a corner.
Guess I can cancel that order for extra body bags. You know, with no one dying.
Hey. I was healed it. Did.
I'm raring to go.
Sport. Your live. The fight is finished.
Short stuff. Now, how about some silence?
All right. Desert Eagles, full ammo, but only 3 points in a shield. Always fun, isn't it?
Sure.
Look alive, lads! The Nasties are moving up towards the main deck! I need you to keep it clear! I suggest using violence.
Yeah. I suggest using violence.
Lots of violence. Everybody loves violence, right?
Are you literally at 99 health?
No, I'm at 100.
These sands won't shoot themselves. Now get back to the main deck. The main deck. Use the ladder. Just like the lights in the pool.
Oh shit. There's a scrake?
Yeah, there is.
Oh ho! That's just the beginning, lads. Well done. A
Scrake's behind you.
Get back to the main deck, man. You need to repel this assault.
I'm dead.
Before it repels us.
God damn it.
Why?
Why has he forsaken me?
I'll kill you twice! Who's been touching my sensors? They're crazy! Anyway, the sensors are reading them on the main deck! Okay. Remove them!
I'm gonna die.
Well, then keep running. Because there's no way we're going to get it now. So.
Well, it looks like we're halfway through. But who can tell with these fuckers? Now, where's my luck? On the scratch!
I aim. I shoot.
Fire kills everything.
Maybe.
Nah, it's just people posting about the, you know, the murder hornets and how they need to do this and this. My response to them is, and don't forget to buy flamethrowers because fire kills everything.
Just keep up with the killing.
Yeah. Literally not a big deal as long as you leave them alone. Like, they will like, not intentionally.
Oh, you mean
seek
like
you
every
out
goddamn murder bee in existence?
Exactly. They're not out. They don't have freaking like intellect inhibitors where they're out to kill the entire fucking human race. Like, that's just not how it works. People need to chill out.
Ooh, you might pull it off.
I won't get the 275. It definitely won't get the 2. No.
Nope.
Husk killed me. Fucking dumb.
God damn fire. Dum 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 dum. I get anything? Nope. Okay. Map vote. No, why not? Contamination. Ooh, I think I love you. So what am I so afraid of?
I don't know. What are you so afraid of?
Ineptitude.
Okay.
Aren't you?
No.
Everyone's afraid of ineptitude.
I'm not afraid of anything.
Stab
the only thing that I'm afraid of is that Kim Jong-un survived.
Is the what?
Is that Kim Jong-un was survived.
Why would you be afraid of that?
Because I was really hoping that he was dead.
You do realize you're live right now, right? Just saying that.
No, I'm just saying, it would have been funny because freaking everybody just keeps talking yes about how he's gonna, like, do something, but it's like, he's just doing his own thing in his own country. It would have just been funny. Like, I don't know why that's funny to me. Like, everything just lately just seems funny to me.
Hold on. I wanna. Let me. I'm gonna unequip that MP7 skin because I don't like it. That weird whatever skin it was. Ooh, I think I love you. So what am I so afraid of?
They said that he faked his own death. Like, all the news reports say that he faked his own death to find traitors inside of his government.
Dude, are you ready?
No.
Cause I am.
Am I ever ready?
I'm ready.
Alright, I'm going to change to the support. Yeah.
Good call.
And then I'm gonna, at 15, I get armor-piercing shot, which increases the penetration of perk weapons.
That's good for a shotgun.
Mm-hmm.
Yay, contamination. Oh, look, a husk in the area.
Wonder what that does.
Okay, they're coming from over here. So
and over by me.
I'm just gonna close that off.
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
That was a pretty good run. Not money wise, but I'm talking about like everything else.
Feels good, huh? When no one dies.
The Lord is my refuge and my fortress. My God, in whom I trust.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Bump. 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 Alright, so I did buy a second 9mm and then just gave myself armor.
Still in one piece?
At least as many grenades as I can buy. So.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Wait, if you take armor, does it give you ammo? Does it give you grenades too?
I don't know. I gotta wait for the wave to start.
Break time's over. Get back to work.
Come on.
More Zeds inbound.
Flesh and blood.
Nope.
Against this present.
No, they still only have four.
Oh, that's right. Demolitionist gives grenades.
Right.
Which is dumb because when you pick up the ammo crates, you get grenades.
Do you pretty much just run everywhere?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why? Am I like really fast or something?
No, I just wonder.
Beastie.
Oh God, nope, nope. I said no. Oh God, hi.
Should be one more.
It's a husk.
Oh.
Perfect. Pod is open again.
Wait, you died?
Let's get you restocked.
What? Yeah.
You died.
I died and killed him at the same time.
Okay, I have your revolvers, unless you don't want them.
Well, the thing is, I start with the revolvers, and those aren't upgraded, so it's fine. You can sell those.
I suggest you purchase armor.
You like that? What the hell? That was awkward.
What?
That you died like right at the end of the round.
Final choices, people.
Well, I was fighting the husk, and we both fired at each other. Like I was using my 9mm, and I switched to my revolvers at the last second and pulled the trigger. So he fired his flame while I fired my bullet, and we both hit each other, and we both kind of went down.
I'm repairing this door, by the way, so we can close
Hurry
it later.
Up. Zed are getting okay. closer.
Locking it up.
Oh, fuck.
All done.
Port closed. Go make a difference.
I close that one off.
Okay.
What were those idiots up to?
Here they come.
See that?
Again.
Get this off me.
Ow. Okay, that was bullshit.
What?
Something beat my ass from behind before I had a chance to respond. I was dead.
Okay.
So. Look, a husk. I hope you have a grenade.
Oh, look, I'm dead. Oh, my grenade goes off after I die.
Right.
Yeah, that's the only thing that's annoying about the frags.
Unless you throw it at somebody and it hits someone, it doesn't go off right away. I got Enforcer and Head Popper. Alright, let's, why not? Go to an oldie but a goodie.
Okay.
Those parties benefit. Want med XP and some cash? And some dosh? Heal your teammates. Both parties benefit. So healing people gives you dosh? Really? That might explain a lot why our little healer friend always has money.
Yeah, why he always has like 5,000 on round 2.
Right?
Because it seems like on like the third or fourth round, he always has that incision, which is like a $2,500 gun.
Here we go.
Right?
The mission is underway.
Hey, why did it start us all the way down here?
Thick or damn socks.
Just like my favorite weapon.
Calm down. I've got your back.
World, gone dark.
Dodge your beast.
God damn it.
I hate Zed time so much.
With an old gun.
It wouldn't be so bad probably if we had our powers.
Yeah.
The Zed time powers that you get at like max level.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. High noon for you, beastie. Beastie.
Nice. Heal myself, I got to run. Hi, boys.
That's nearly all of
you're them. Still alive, right?
Yeah.
I haven't heard anything. Usually you're saying something.
I am focusing.
El Foquisito.
Yeah.
Something like that. Oh god. Are you following me? Yes, you are.
How many are left? Three?
Three. And they're coming at me. Oh, they drew, right. They dropped all the way down to you.
Did they?
Hi.
Stay alert. Let's fight these things and go.
One more.
Is it stuck in the elevator shaft?
Probably. No way.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
Okay.
Whoopsh, whoopsh.
I like it when everyone makes it out alive.
I like it when everyone makes it out alive.
Wonder
too.
What that does.
Wait, aren't you supposed to give me a shield if I take ammo from you?
Not yet. That's level 20.
Oh, okay.
You want my advice? Stock up on grenades.
Stop moving.
I wonder what these do.
Fire away.
What?
The Winterbite revolvers?
I think it's like they're like frost. Or
yeah, they are. They're frost damage, like, but I just don't know. Because I know there's like one part, it's like the best way to defeat this is with the cold, and then we gotta like freeze everything and.
Yeah.
So I'm just wondering if maybe these are. You know, do some damage.
Time's up.
Alright. Let me steal ammo from you. Thank you. I think I already got it. Yeah, I sold ammo. Cool.
Oh yeah, it's like cryo. Like,
okay, so this is probably not what I wanted.
Tricky booger.
If you can freeze like the blows and shit like that.
I'll ice your bones.
Okay, I have like somehow lost all ability to use a controller.
Yeah.
Ow! Yeah, these things don't really do shit.
I gotta
run out of the room.
Alright. They're probably one of those looking for the
It slows them down for a second or two, but that's about it.
You're an angry so-and-so, aren't you?
Cool off, Hellspawn!
Yeah, I just got 7 dosh from healing you.
Come see
really?
Me. The pod's safely
yeah.
Open.
Nice.
Nicely done. A good day's work and everyone survived.
Yeah, there's like no, once again with like the revolver type stuff, there's no alternate fire.
What disgusting.
Yeah, I don't like this.
Is that?
Buy some armor.
I'm gonna sell that.
I need you alive and in one piece. More Zed's on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Is there ammo in there?
No.
You okay. Yes, I'm good. I'm gonna heal myself.
That'll keep
really
me going.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
Take a bath in the shower. Or take a bath in the blood.
Keep the area secure.
Thank you. Huh. Protect the area.
Okay.
Hey, I like
That's
this.
Doable.
I like this. I like this area. I do. I really do.
What were those idiots?
Behind you. Behind you.
Oh god.
Remember, we gotta keep them in the area.
I know.
Going down
Let's pray the door holds, eh?
Buying some time. I'm just buying some time right now.
Reloading. He won't be back. Relax. That one's done and dusted.
Doing anything good anymore? Are you blowing my guys up?
Yeah, to buy you some time. And some space.
Oh god. No, I'm good. Fucking bloke. I don't have any grenades. You're trying to throw grenades and I don't have any. Oh, fuck off. Heal myself. I'm on fire! Jesus Christ, heal, motherfucker, nice. Heal!
I fucking died? Bullshit.
That'll keep me going.
You were like just 4 points away.
Liz, tapioca poop.
Fucking siren. Yeah, don't worry about that shotgun. That wasn't upgraded. If you pick it up,
it's not that. It's the fact that I am like so low on health right now. It's not even funny. Why are you coming after me? Watch it, there's a cloak.
Well, I mean, you don't have to be in that area. Anyway.
Well, right now, I'm just... I'm pretty much leading them in circles.
Yeah.
We've got demons coming to play! He's dying.
All three left.
Bitch.
Area remains unbreached.
So you said this wasn't upgraded?
Yeah, no, it's not.
So I can pretty much just use it to sell.
System says you are the best team player.
Smooth sailing so far, but let's not get all sloppy.
Let's not get all sloppy.
You talk a lot.
Here. No grenades. Buy some.
All right. Eagles. Make sure that's
Wonder what that does.
Your bank balance says I don't think so.
Alright. So yeah, I'm good.
That hit the spot.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Yeah, you shut the pod.
You are more use alive. Lovely, Tar.
Maintain the area's security.
Another one?
Oh, God.
We got ammo?
We got
ammo's
ammo.
Fine. Cheers.
Is it the same spot? It's the same spot, but it's a lower area this time.
Really?
You won't be able to do that because I locked that door last time.
I had the repair remote. I can repair doors.
Yeah, how fast can you do it, though?
I got the 50% on one full charge of the thing.
Not the time to be reloading.
Get the fuck up, bitch.
We've got demons coming to play!
Time to do some healing. Oh god. Uh, That's weird. I got 21 XP for some shit.
Nothing visible.
Yup. Siren killed me as soon as the frickin' chainsaw guy walked in.
Yeah, Skrek got me from behind and I flew like a goddamn ping pong.
Damn. Hey, it was even this time.
Mm-hmm. Hey, that actually was pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
All right. I think we have time for one more. Let's try the farmhouse one more time. Sounds like a plan, man. I haven't even gotten the EDAR bombers. I've only gotten 1 out of 5.
It starts me with the pump shot.
You clip in.
First batch of Zeds hitting your way.
That's one of your favorites, right?
But perhaps
it's good, but
for better weapons, wouldn't hurt.
Am I gonna die already? Jesus. Fuck, guys. I need to heal myself and run.
High noon for you, beastie.
Bitches, how you doing? Nice to meet you. Hi. Healing myself. Get off me. Thank you.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
You were killed by an old man with an old gun.
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. How do the Americans say it? You were MVP that time.
MVP nice that work. Time.
So I'm playing as a survivalist again. Just so you know.
I kind of figured.
Yeah. Just started me with the pump.
Yep.
Kind of sad boy about that.
Nice. An old classic, just like me.
Wait, when we go to heal, if we just sit there healing each other, do we just heal and get dash off of each other the whole time?
I have to power down the pod.
Not off of each other, just gives us money. Like we don't.
That's
take
what I mean. Like instead of me healing myself, like.
I just got $15 from that. I'm at full health.
Oh, that's why. Okay.
Back to it, mes amis.
Maybe we'll do that next time. Just sit there and heal.
Yeah. Yeah, I got $15 from healing.
Yeah, because I think it depends on how low the life is that you heal back.
A beast is about, but clumped.
hate these freaks.
No.
See that? You're going down.
Headshot.
Powers of the world.
You were killed by an old man with an old gun.
How?
Get those bang sticks ready. Zed's inbound.
17 left.
Reloading.
If you see any ammo dumps, let me know, because I am just down to my 9mm.
Okay, I am almost down to my 9mm. I have like 2 shots left of my shotgun. Run away. Yo, hit 3 for 1.
Yeah, whoa, hello.
Headshot, reload.
Glad to see you made it through.
Jesus.
Make for the pod and gear up.
Make for the pod and gear up. Shut up, bitch.
You took some hits.
I lost
there.
No health on that.
Patch yourself up.
Really?
The evil that's to come.
Let me see.
Be silent.
Yeah, I'm gonna heal you anyways. Nope, I guess I'm gonna heal myself.
Buy more ammo. You're running low.
Okay.
I don't know how I picked up a shotgun, but hey, whatever.
Just go with it.
Nah, I sold it so I can get ammo.
That's the spot, Tristan.
An old classic, just like me.
Did we get them all in here?
Yep.
Okay.
It's just funny shooting all of them. Yeah.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
Yeah, sure they are. I'm gonna go to the barn. I like being outside. There's more room to move around.
Time's up.
Okay.
Go kill some Zeds.
Personally.
We're on the clock, boys. Time to do God's work.
On the clock, boys. Time to do God's work.
God's work.
That's what he says. God's work. I don't know. Shit. Barn was a bad choice. Barn was a bad choice.
I could have told you that.
See that?
Fuck!
Bastard. There's an Edar bomb out here.
How the hell do you... Does your blade whip around corners?
A solid start. Don't
know.
But many Zeds remain.
I don't know.
Just like my favorite western.
Your word out. Don't.
Just like my favorite westerns. Oh, oh, God, God, no, 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 no. Oh, ammo, ammo, ammo. Thank God. And jump.
7, 8. I only have 12 bullets,
dude. Only have 12 bullets.
You clip in.
Wow.
Watch out, Zed.
Maybe. Just maybe.
High noon.
Don't let them. I'm making it work.
Watch your beastie.
It's the spot. I need to heal and run. Oh, ow, ow, ow. There's a bomber up there, but I can't do shit about that because I keep running into scenery because evidently I don't know how to use a controller anymore.
Sounds like a you problem.
No, no, considering if I die, you'd be left alone. So that's a, oh god, that's a us problem. Ow, ow,
maybe.
Fucking bombers.
Oh, fucking bloat. Get the fuck out of here. I almost called it a boomerang. Swear to god.
Close enough. Yes, they're pretty much the same thing.
I mean, yeah. Well, they are exactly
the except the difference
literally,
is...
the siren is just the witch.
Well,
Flesh
no.
Pound is the tank.
I'd rather fuck with a siren than a witch, because all she does is scream and destroy your grenades. A witch will completely ignore bullets and, you know, bad things can happen.
That'll keep me going.
Yeah.
Ooh, we got only five left. Not bad.
The Scrake is a ripoff of the Charger. The Flesh Pound is a ripoff of the
just like my
the Brute.
Westerns.
Hey, that's two. I just need 3 more bomber kills and I got that one done.
Reloading.
Oh baby. I know you're right there. How you doing?
See that? Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked.
There's strawberries. Strawberry water.
Glad you made it back.
Cause I like strawberry water.
Me too.
Yeah? That's good. It's always good to like strawberry waters.
Yeah, I mean you like strawberries.
So, if I was to sell you, what could I get?
Nothing.
All right. I'll get you.
A bag of potato chips.
I have the 1911s back. So it's I'm going to have a faster. Have souls, hey, right? How dare you hear yourself? I want money.
Much better.
Give me one. One dash.
I got 2 trampolines.
Nice.
For
more use alive.
I got trampolines.
Lovely. Ta.
Give me 12.
Well, Daddy has a strawberry water, baby. Here, you want some of Daddy's strawberry water?
Yes.
Here you go, bud. Go, bug.
Don't.
No! Oh, Jean, where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? So you put it on the table, not on that. Ugh, now we need to get a mop. Just calm down, Aurora. I'll get it in a minute.
There's a cloaked monster.
Ooh, that just ripped into 2 of them. That was cool.
I'm upstairs in the area.
Oh, you're in the area? Oh, okay. It's that type of thing. It's that type.
Or not.
I
need to run out of here. Protect myself. Because there's
close.
Oh, God. Shit, I want to fucking come up.
Oh, God, bombers.
Out.
I'm trying to get up there. Baby, that's a broom, not a mop.
See that? You're going down.
Baby, don't worry about it. I'll get it in a minute. There's no other way upstairs, is there?
Nope, you have to come through that.
That'll keep me going.
Baby, don't worry about it. Just go. Daddy will get them out.
Oh fuck, I'm gonna die. Here, eat our bombers up here that you need for.
Got you, beastie. Just like the lads in the Falklands.
Oh shit. Fucking crawlers.
That's a bloody siren!
Lord Jean, what are you doing?
What
did
you fight? What
did
you kill
that?
God,
I'm dead.
Damn it. No!
I got cornered. This is such a small area.
Yeah, there's no way. There's no way we're getting that protect the area thing.
Yeah.
And there's no way I am surviving this. I mean, yeah, there's only 2, but it's like...
One of them's a Skrake.
Yeah. I mean, if I keep...
Going.
If I keep ahead... Alright, so the only one that's left is the Skrake. If I can keep ahead of him and heal myself... I mean, I can keep his little symbol on my screen. I know which way he's coming from. Just keep healing myself.
Where is he? He's coming around the corner of the barn.
Yeah, I know he is.
That'll keep me going.
Is this thing upgraded at all?
Who can be against us?
I don't remember. Probably not.
Okay. He's still outside?
Okay.
Hey, bitch.
Scrape! Get that stick. Oh.
Oh shit! Fuck! Caught on the goddamn scenery. Alright, well, I actually gotta get going. Cause I had a little bug that decided to put my can of strawberry water on the armrest of the futon, which is at an angle. So, I have to mop up some stuff and whatever. So.
Alright. Alright. I'll talk to you later then.
Yep. Just, yeah, I'll just talk to you later.
Yeah, I'm gonna put my PS4 in rest mode so DC Universe will finish.
That's fine. I'll probably just talk to you tomorrow or whatever, like I usually do. Alright. Yeah, so, anyways, I know, ladies and gentlemen, anyone who is watching are going to be watching this. I know this one was a little bit boring. We didn't have much back and forth, as always. But thank you once again for watching us, and I hope to see or hear from you guys later in the future. If you have any friends that want to see us make fools of ourselves and scream like little girls and kill Zeds and possibly something else in the future, hope you like, comment, and subscribe if you're watching on YouTube. Please become a follower if you're following us on Twitch, and we'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye. I shouldn't say that. Sorry, Markiplier, if you're just peace.